Here's the Google Voice Kit, now available at Target. It includes a Raspberry Pi Zero WH, that's the with the header already soldered in. The SD card with the operating system and everything set up. Button for triggering it, a speaker for it. Key ingredient is the voice bonnet, which is Google's audio and speech technology squished onto a small board for the Zero. Also included is the cardboard box that will contain the Google Voice Kit once it's assembled. Here's the assembled kit. I'm not going to go into detail about the assembly because the instructions on their website are far better than a video would be. There's the board with the bonnet on top of it, and the speaker and the switch and such. And the assembled box. At least all of the ports are available. And of course the button on top and the speaker. And if we give it a question, of course I've got it right now in a snarky mode, so tell me something funny.
I do not know that answer. I am just a little cardboard box.
Anyway, you can see that it does work. There's a little bit of delay because the Zero is a little less powerful than the 3 for doing the Google Voice. Note also that the Zero version will not run the voice response, you know, the okay Google. You do have to use the push button all the time for it. And it's really, because of that, it's more of a demonstrator of the technology than it is just a replacement for Google Home. This box will do quite a bit more than just Google Voice, if you know Linux, because it's running a normal Raspbian Stretch Linux OS, so you can go in and write your own code. Anyway, bye.